Tokyo. Tokyo is Japan's capital and the world's most populous metropolis. It is also one of Japan's 47 prefectures, consisting of 23 central city wards and multiple cities, towns and villages west of the city center. Today, Tokyo offers a seemingly unlimited choice of shopping, entertainment, culture and dining to tour visitors. The city's history can be appreciated in districts such as Asakusa and in many excellent museums, history, temples and gardens. Contrary to common perceptions, Tokyo also offers numbers of attractive green space in the city center and within relatively short train rides at its outskirts. Kyoto. Kyoto served as Japan's capital and the emperor's residence. It is now the country's seventh largest city with a population of 1.4 million people and a modern face. Over the centuries, Kyoto was destroyed by many wars and fires, but due to its historic value, the city was dropped from the list of target cities for the atomic bomb and spared from air raids during World War II. Countless temples, shrines, and other historically priceless structures survive in the city today. Osaka. The Osaka Bay Area is a collection of young city district on man-made waterfront island and peninsulas built to accommodate Osaka's sprawling growth. The districts host a variety of tourist attractions such as museum, theme park, observatories and shopping center. Osaka's domestic and international port facilities are also found in the area. Shanghai is an energetic international metropolis. Welcomes people from all over the world to enjoy its special atmosphere. This modern metropolis, with its rich heritage and ancient Chinese culture, has much to see and do. Xi'an. Xi'an, located in central northwest China, records the great changes of the country just like a living history book called Chang'an, meaning the internal city. In ancient times, it is one of the birthplace of the ancient Chinese civilization in the Yellow River Basin area. As the eastern terminal of the Silk Road and the site of the famous terracotta warriors of the Qin Dynasty, the city has won a reputation all over. Dynasties have endowed the city with a Beijing. Being capital of the People's Republic of China, it is the nation's political, economic, cultural, educational and international trade and communications center. It is also served as the most important transportation hub and port of entry. As one of the six ancient cities in China, it has been the heart and soul of politics and society throughout its long history, and consecutively there is an unparalleled wealth of discovery to delight and intrigue travelers as they explore the city's ancient past and exciting modern development. Now it has become one of the most popular tourist destinations in the world, with about 140 million Chinese tourists and 4.4 million international visitors in a year.